God, and welcome to my last vlog for the Take My Hand tour. I can't believe it. I can't believe it's been a month. It's crazy. Try not to film any cars so you don't see a license plate, so nothing bad happens, who knows. Anyways, yeah, I'm at the train station now. I'm headed off to Frankfurt for my last show. Oh, don't mind this. My dad got me cake yesterday, but I wasn't hungry anymore. But I'm very happy I have it now because I'm starving. So I didn't eat anything yet because what's going on here? We didn't have anything else at home, and I was like, anyways, I got an hour to kill at the train station in Leipzig, so might as well get food there. But I'm so hungry, so I'm very, very glad I can eat this cake in just a second. But yeah, I'm headed off to headed off to Frankfurt to meet with my friend. It's actually her first concert today, and I'm so happy that I get to spend it with her and my favorite band. And like, she's gonna get introduced to concerts in a very good way. I mean, let's be real, 5 stars are amazing. But yeah, I can't believe it's been a month. I mean, I can feel it's been a month because I'm dead. Like, I have a huge cold, which luckily is getting better now again. Just a bit coughing left. I mean, I'm happy I didn't catch COVID at all, which is amazing considering I've been to 10 concerts plus the 2 Prism shows and the Louis show before that. So, and yeah, but like at airports and everything. So I'm very glad, and I mean, I kind of expected to get a cold at some point, so it's all good. But yeah, I'm gonna head to Frankfurt now. This might be me forgetting to vlog all the time again, because A, I'm by myself, B, my storage is almost full, even my iCloud storage is full, everything is just full. But I'm gonna try my best to take you along one last time. I hope you enjoyed my Take My Hand vlogs. I keep saying this, but I promise at some point I will get better at this. But yeah, let's head on to Frankfurt. Made it to Frankfurt. Found these up.
Hi.
We made it to a parking spot. Yeah, I mean, compared to Prague, it's very cheap to park here, which is lovely. But yeah, weather is really nice. I was expecting rain because on the train it was raining, and I was like, oh no, I'm wearing a dress. But so far the weather's nice, so let's pray it stays that way. Hello, we're in. This is a very small venue, like, look at this. But okay, we're a good spot.
Yeah.
hello back from my room. What am I gonna say? I look a mess. I'm very sorry about this. Actually, it is almost a week. Well, it is a week after my last show. It's a week after the Frankfurt show. It was actually yesterday, a week ago. So I'm back home. As you can tell, I once again forgot to vlog. But in my defense, I was very sick. Like, I had a huge cough, and I've had it, I think, since Tuesday. So like yesterday was the first day where I was like feeling better. I'm still struggling with it a bit, like not with the coughing itself, but with like just being very tired, very weak. So I was barely able to speak. I must say though, I screamed my lungs out in Frankfurt, so that wasn't helpful for my voice. But anyways, I'm back home now, and I just wanted to end this vlog with the last part. I don't even know what I'm talking about, but yeah, I just wanted to give my general statement about tour and then leave you be. So first off, it was my first time doing that many shows with Five Stars. It was my first time traveling to different countries in such a short amount of time for the same band. I've did a tour with a German singer a couple of years back with my friend, where we did I think almost the same amount of shows that I did now, but that was different because it was all in Germany. So, you know, it was a very different experience. It was really, really fun, but very exhausting too. Like, by the end of it, part of me was glad that I'd get to, like just calm down a bit, just chill, just relax, and just, like, get some proper sleep and stuff. But part of me, of course, very sad that it's over, because it was just such an amazing time, a fun time. Seeing all the places, meeting new people, hanging out with my friends, traveling, seeing Five Stars, creating all these amazing memories. So it was really, really amazing. It was worth it. I'd totally do it again. I'd probably plan some things a bit differently, but in general, it just was an amazing experience that I wouldn't want to miss. And I mean, Five Stars shows were amazing too. So it was really great. It was really fun, and yeah, just amazing. I'm very glad I did it. I'm probably not going to be able to do it again too soon, because it is very expensive. And I think if it hadn't been me like buying tickets throughout the past 2 years, every time they postponed, buying more tickets and saving up for 2 years for this, I probably wouldn't have been able to afford it. But yeah, I mean, I'm really, very glad I got to do this. And yeah, thank you for joining, for following along, for checking this like very unorganized crap out. Yeah, like, leave a comment. What do you think? Will I ever get better at vlogging, or will I just forever like mess it up? Anyways, I hope you enjoyed just a little bit, and I'll potentially see you soon for the next vlog, because I think it is fun. Like, if I can teach myself to remember to do it and to not be too ashamed doing it around people, this is actually very fun. So see you for the next vlog, whatever it be.